Baking soda shampoo. It will make your hair grow like it is magic. Baking soda is undoubtedly one of the most versatile ingredients you can use, as it can provide amazing effects when used in cooking, as a cleaning agent, and as a medicine. What's more, we constantly hear about some new use of the remarkable baking soda. Its use as a hair or skin care product provides impressive effects, as it is completely safe, does not have any side effects, does not expose your hair to harmful and harsh chemicals, and acts fast. Baking soda can be used instead of your regular shampoo, and it will improve the quality of your hair. Moreover, it can be used to thoroughly clean the remains of the shampoos and conditioners you commonly use and restore the natural shine and vitality of your hair. You should definitely try the following baking soda shampoo, as it will enhance your hair and make it shiny, healthy, and voluminous. You might find it hard to wash the hair at the beginning, but over time, your scalp and hair will get used to it, and the final effects will amaze you. Instructions. In a small squeeze bottle, mix baking soda and water in a 1-3 ratio. Adjust the dosing according to the length of the hair. For instance, in the case of shoulder-length hair, you should use 1 tablespoon of baking soda and 6 tablespoons of water. You can apply this mixture to a dry or wet hair, from the roots to the ends of the hair. Leave it to act for a couple of minutes, and then wash it off with warm water. You may find it strange that it does not foam at the beginning, but you will get used to it. Then, rinse the hair with a solution of apple cider vinegar and water, in a 1-4 ratio. You can add a few drops of your favorite essential oil. Make sure you apply it properly, tilt the head backward, in order to avoid any contact of vinegar with your eyes. You can prepare this rinse beforehand, and store it in a small squeeze bottle in the bathroom, and use it whenever needed. This affordable, chemical-free method of washing your hair will provide fantastic effects after a few times. I hope these tips will help you. Do you know any others effective remedies which worked for you? Please share with us. And don't forget to subscribe our channel for daily remedies update.